Hey, it's your boy, Chosen One.
And it's Chosen Two.
And we back with another video.
I know you did.
I had to put the flames in there.
I
that
know
shit
you did.
Cool as fuck. Let me chill out.
We're gonna put this in video too.
I don't care. We can put it up. We can screw it out.
We can what?
Take a picture. I don't give a fuck.
Okay.
Anyway, man, you know, I got a lot of energy right now for y'all.
Chill out.
Yes, for y'all. Got a lot of energy for the Chosen family.
Chill out.
For real. Got a lot of energy. Yeah. Maybe because of this good ass ice cream. That shit got me.
Yeah, we just had some good blood orange sherbet.
Ooh, vegan kind too. Got me on a honey. Anyway, somebody else finna get 110 in a minute. You know what I'm talking about? But hey, man, we finna come to y'all with the Never Have I Ever part one from the Chosen crew, man. We gonna give them a little bit of both. It ain't gonna be too much dirty, you feel me? It ain't gonna be too much regular shit. Cause I want a balance. I don't want no boring ass shit. And I don't want no... Damn, all y'all think about is sex ass shit. You know what I'm talking about? I'm going to give y'all the balance because we real people. You know what I'm talking about? We know everybody do what everybody else do. You know what I'm talking about? So, we all grown ups here. We all grown ups. Let's not act like little kids on this channel, man. We're not going to do that.
Yeah,
so
this was the one that was on the floor. That's really good. We got to go back and get some more.
Yeah, we're going to definitely do that. Maybe. All right,
tomorrow.
So, first one.
For me?
For you. Never have.
Oh wait, do we both? We both answer the question, baby.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Never have I ever been walked in on while having sex. Hell no.
We start the video off like this.
Damn. Just jump straight into it.
Yes, you have.
Not having sex.
Yes.
Having sex?
Yes. But no.
Maybe the other thing. Sex. No.
Yeah, no. No. Never have I ever been catfished by somebody.
Y'all know on Facebook and the Messenger, all them folks be catfishing.
You went for that?
What?
You went for that?
They be catfishing.
You went for that?
I was young.
You went for that?
I was young. I knew it was fake.
You
didn't know it was fake till
you knew it was fake.
I didn't know it was fake.
No.
I was just lonely. I knew it was fake, but I was just like, shit, I was one of them.
Like, I ain't never been kicked.
Never have I ever been in a relationship with someone I did not love. I have.
You have?
Yeah.
I haven't.
Damn.
Well, no, I'm not going to say I haven't. Because once, like, oh, I'm talking like my lips so big. But, like, I'm not going to say I haven't. Because it's like, you know, like, when you're younger, you think you love that person, but it's you really don't. So, I'm going to say, wait, what's the question? Whom I did not love. I'm just going to say I have. Because, like, when you're younger...
That's you have been in a relationship with the person you did love them.
No, I'm saying I have. I'm gonna say I.
What are you saying? I have been in a relationship and I didn't love the person.
Okay, but you know, like when you're younger, you think you love that person.
That's puppy love.
Okay, so that mean no, right?
I mean.
Oh yes.
I would say no.
Okay, I have been in a relationship.
And did love the person.
And did it say did not, and you still talk about did.
Baby,
it's my turn.
Oh, dear.
Yeah. Never have I ever been caught watching porn or looking at some in that sense like that.
Yeah.
Who caught you?
Oh, shit. I've been caught.
You done got caught?
Yeah, I got caught.
For real?
I was just never had my thing out. On the dresser, yes sir.
It was on the dresser.
Yeah. What the
How
fuck?
You reach it to the dresser?
Hell, my hell no. As you know, you done seen. The bitch reached everywhere. I mean, now I have me good on time. And I got that bitch on the PlayStation.
Wait, hold on, baby.
I got this shit on the PlayStation. You hear me?
It was on the big screen.
It's on the big screen. And I was in that book. And my stupid ass, I done got caught like 3 times.
Yeah, the volume up?
Nah, hell nah, it ain't slow.
Oh.
I mean, that bitch, I'm like, damn, y'all don't knock around this motherfucker? I mean, they're going. And he was like, oh. Know what I'm talking about? And, yeah. The other time, I just went to sleep with that shit on my TV. And, yeah. Like, there's on the site. I ain't shaved, man. Don't y'all be out here watching them porn, man. For all my men, man, you keep that motherfucking nut in. I wish I had somebody to tell me that when I was, you know what I'm saying? Nah, man, don't be beating your dick out here. What you doing? What you told them?
I haven't.
What you told them?
Why the fuck you looking like that?
I ain't saying nothing to you. What you talking about?
Yeah.
You better die. Hey.
Yes.
You have?
Yeah. 2 times.
Okay.
Yeah. What about you?
Yeah, like me and my cousins used to play cops and robbers.
For real?
Oh God. No lie.
Why people got?
Oh, not on God. I'm sorry. But for real. Then, because we used to buy the little, you know, the little gun things where you can put the little cap in there and you shoot it and it pop, it smell real little bad.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we used to play that.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, I have.
Mm-hmm.
I have. Never have I ever caught my parents having sex. Mm-hmm. Neither one of them. You ain't never heard it either. Mm-mm. You're lying.
Telling the truth.
You haven't?
Never.
Ever?
Never have I ever checked my partner's phone. Never.
I have. Never have I ever dated or hooked up with somebody 5 years younger than me.
5?
5. No, I haven't either. That's weird. It's weird.
That's weird.
11. That's weird.
Fake the orgasm.
Heavy.
I can't.
I have.
Damn. An orgasm.
I have.
With me? An orgasm.
That's like you
coming.
Said. Yeah.
Shaking your leg. You fake that?
With you, I am.
For real?
Yeah.
That's low down.
Baby, that's not low down.
That's fucked up.
No.
That's fucked
Baby,
up.
Baby, it was one of them days.
Are you talking about the other day? You was telling me?
Yeah.
Yeah, you did. That is crazy.
It was one of them days.
And I'm talking about with me. My goof ass.
It was one of them
with
days.
With me? Nah, it's just, you know, one of the women. I be feeling like shit. How?
What you mean, how?
More than once?
Maybe twice.
Damn. More than twice?
No, not more than twice, but maybe twice. On some real, on a real tip.
You can fake the moan and that shit.
Okay. But like I said, it's been.
But I'm talking about the. You done fake that.
I know what you're talking about.
You done fake that.
Yes, and on one of them days.
That's fucked up.
It was one of them days.
Yeah. Right. Why you just ain't say stop?
Because
that's like a girl giving me head. I'm like, man, this shit suck. I'm gonna tell her head to stop. That's not real.
It's not, but it was like one of them days, and that was last year. And well, you know what both of us, what we said last year.
Yeah.
It's just like.
Yeah.
For on some real shit, though.
Yeah.
For real. Because that you be. Anyways. Mm-hmm. But like now, no.
Okay.
Cause like now, like yeah, yeah, if yeah. I know oh God, I mean that oh God, baby. For real.
Yeah, yeah, I don't need to hit it. It's when the camera get cut off, man.
That's for real.
It's when the camera get cut off.
When the camera get cut off? Yeah. Right here.
Oh no. Not yet.
Wait, but for real, like.
I ain't ready for that yet.
Now? Okay, I'll tell you if I'm not feeling it now.
Yeah, you will.
Yeah.
And that's
real.
Rare.
That's real.
That's rare.
Yeah, that's rare too. That's rare and real. Never have I ever ghosted. I ain't gonna say a partner, but like somebody you've been with completely. Like never talk to again.
Never talk to again?
Yeah, like you never talk to their ass again.
What did the thing say?
Never have I ever ghosted a partner completely. That's what I said.
Ghosted is not like, I ain't never come back.
Yes, it is. It's a completely, like, no more, zero communication. I'm not seeing you, not telling you, getting nothing. Ain't no, never come back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes.
I have to.
It's a wrap. Cut.
Never have I ever called my partner the wrong name.
That's just disrespectful. I feel like people be knowing what they be doing. Nah, I done played with somebody. I done played before and been like, hey, da 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 da. And I'd be like, oh shit, I'm not on the phone. You know, I done played it like that before. And I think I told that person I was just playing. But yeah, I didn't be like, oh shit, my bad, girl. You know?
That's not right. I have, though.
Yeah, damn.
By mistake, not on purpose. But you did it when we went together, though. But you
I did was it when just we bringing up that instant.
You was not just playing. You
yeah,
didn't.
I was.
Oh, God, you was not just
playing. I never told you.
You was not just playing.
I never told you. I was. Yes, I was. That girl said, seemed like you did it. I ain't tell you. I was just playing. I was just playing. I was. I was just playing.
That's not how you play with nobody. You was not just playing.
I was.
Because you would have said that.
I said it. You didn't believe it. Never have I ever shopped at a sex store.
I haven't.
You haven't?
No. What I'm going in there for?
What Spencer's is?
That ain't no sex. That t-shirts.
In the back is six.
Baby, that's t-shirts.
I have.
Never have I ever been on a blind date. You ever been on a blind date? Alright.
Never have I ever lied about my age.
I haven't. Yeah. For what?
To be cool. I wanted to be cool.
So you lied about your age?
One time, yeah.
I ain't never felt the need to lie about my age.
I have. Don't do that shit now. I'm embarrassing myself, but you know, I did. I gave myself one number. I nigga was 15. You said I was 16. It was some stupid shit. The shit I used to do back in the day, but
back in the day.
Yeah, back in the day.
Cause I'm gonna be 20.
Damn, they don't need to know that.
I say that every time. That's just so crazy. Like my, it just bummed my.
All right, that one.
Last one, y'all. Last one. Have I ever catfish somebody? Oh, don't smile like that. That's ugly.
take a chill pill. It look like I need to catch fish somebody. Come on. Never.
I ain't never catch fish nobody either. I never felt that if it was that deep. Like,
I mean, look. Unless, do it look like we would catch?
And people go far with that too. They, I'm talking about this.
It's a whole series on MTV about this shit. The bitch be fat as fuck. Or the nigga be...
Oh, broken.
Well, nah. You be
just... Yes, I swear to God. They be really broke. They be looking really just... And they swear they just, you know, this rich,
ooh,
famous. Baby, they do that. That's how the men be. But the lady, they be fat and ugly.
Yeah.
But the men, they didn't...
They be in there.
Yeah.
Got this guy, got that guy.
Yeah. Come on now.
Stop it, man. Knock it out. It's okay. Somebody out there loves you with your fat ass. Wearing glasses ass. You know, there's nothing wrong with wearing glasses, but if you fat and you wear glasses.
What's wrong with that?
Just busted and disgusted looking. I'm talking about hoarder of people. And that go with... Anyway, man. Hey, look, man. It's your boy, Chosen One.
And it's Chosen Two.
And I always remember, you know, number one,
keep the faith.